What do Parliament, the right to keep and bear arms, and no taxation without consent have to do with 16th century Spain? Believe it or not, these are ideas that can all be traced back to the so-called School of Salamanca, a group of thinkers who formed the intellectual backbone of the Spanish Golden Age. Nobody expects the School of Salamanca. So sign up at salamanca.ufm.edu. It's cool and it's free.